this red drone from SJRC. Okay, we'll now turn on the drone. Now, see if the LEDs are blinking. Show it to us. That's not blinking. So we'll see how it goes. We'll turn on now the remote controller. There you go. And we'll connect the drone and the controller. So the left joystick up and down. And now we'll try to calibrate. So this is the app. When you connect to the drone, now we have to go to Wi-Fi and see if it's connected there. So Wi-Fi settings, where's the setting? There you go. And then where's the network Wi-Fi? This one, network. And then right now, connection available. See which one is that? This one? SJ, this one? SJ GPS? Maybe this is the one. Yeah. Now it's connected. So now we can go to the app itself. Find out if it will work now. See if it works. So do you see the picture?
Could be ringing. 1060.
So now it's asking for the, okay. Now it shows you, it's telling you to do calibration on the app itself. Okay. Okay. So the front is steady now. Or which one is steady? I'm not sure. So it's steady, both steady? Yeah, so both are steady. So now we'll try to fly the drone. You can either use the app or this one. So try this way. We can actually
this way, right?
Yeah, try it.
No.
Right, how about far going out? No. How about here? Where's this one? Remote control. What's the control? Ready to fly. It says ready to fly.
Yeah.
There. So this one. See? So try this one, if it works. It's working? Okay, just a second. So now you'll see this red colored drone hovering stably. So it's stable. It looks good. Okay. Can you go a little lower? Lower. So that's from above. So this is a stable drone. And it's 1080p camera. So now we'll turn on the camera. The camera, no, not the photo. We want the video cam. So the video cam, there you go. Is it working now? Yeah, so now it's recording. So now you can go up. At least 30 meters up. There, just enough. Now it's rotating. So that would give us a sample video for everyone to see. We'll see. So we'll go forward. There it is. So side to side, maybe. Meaning roll, roll, let's roll. Roll. Then roll to the right. Backwards. So I think this is a well implemented GPS system on this drone. It's really stable. So, well, the only thing we did here was to first connect both of them, the drone I mean, and the remote controller, using the left joystick, and then we calibrated it, and that was it. So now we'll go forward first, same height. Go forward, same height, all the way there. That's backward. Then, yeah, a little bit. More, a little more. And then turn the camera around to see us. We'll now try return to home. So you have to fly it a little bit farther to see how it will respond. Yeah, you can start. You can do it.
Okay.
Yeah. So we'll now try return to home. Oh, it's up here. It's landing. It's right there at the center of the landing pad. Really, really accurate. It's both GLONASS and GPS. Russian GLONASS, US GPS satellites. So it was accurate. We'll try again, see how accurate it will be this time. One more time. Yep. Okay. It is right now 3 feet distance from the landing pad. So it's almost a meter.